And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.